Hello, we're here at AOP Technologies today doing a demonstration on the Festo DHEF adaptive gripper and the Omron TM14 collaborative robot. In this example, we're using the camera on the robot as well as the TM landmark feature. So the adaptive gripper is a very unique gripper. It's a conventional pneumatic cylinder with a bladder that is connected to the rod end of the cylinder at the tip of the bladder. So as it comes down to pick up a part, the cylinder rod retracts and pulls the part inside the gripper. And it's very good for picking up various different shapes of small products and working very close in conjunction with a human being because of the soft rubber nature of the gripper. So in this example, the robot's running at 60% of its maximum speed. The pressure inside the bladder is controlled by a very precise precision regulator, and we control that to about 1.5 psi, and the cylinder runs at about 60 psi. Again, that's the Festo DHEF adaptive gripper. This is simulating kitting.